This is one incredible fact.
First, former U.S. President Franklin Pierce was arrested during his term as president for running over an old lady with his horse. But the charges were later dropped.